still be a family living here.
Yo, I want to get some pictures. How's about you two see if we could find a way to get in around back or something?
I'm down.
Partially moved out, empty. So this is the house?
I guess so. It says two kids go missing and then the parents just up and leave as well. That's kind of messed up.
That's so sad.
Yeah. Something really bad must have happened for them to pull an Amityville like that. That is strange.
I guess that's why we're here, you know. Eventually we'll know what happened.
Let's take a look around. Hey, there's food in here, guys. Pickles.
Yeah, it doesn't look disturbed. We're probably the first people to be here in a while. We should scope it out a little bit more before we come back and shoot, you think?
I don't think we should mess with anything. This place already has tons of character actors.
Character? That's funny.
Guys, I'll bet we could get Manny and his boys in here to collab on one of the ghost episodes.
Manny, dude. I hate Manny. Here's this guy again with this haunted house stuff. You better watch out, Jessica, before he spooks you.
Whoa. You better not.
Listen, I'm just saying, if the place looks the part, let's take advantage. Maybe we could get some of their people to be interested in what we're doing. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I wouldn't mind getting a little bit more visibility. Lord knows that we could use a little more funding for better equipment.
Yeah, well, before...
You did that.
Yeah, you did that. Before we make any other decisions, though, we should definitely maybe go scope out the house a little bit more so that when we bring Manny back, we don't look like amateurs, you know?
I'm sorry.
You're an amateur. I don't know. I just came around the corner. It's in here just like this.
Oh yeah? Your note in the printer? Just like that?
That's not my note. I don't joke like this.
Y'all think someone else is in this house?
I mean, the picture itself better not be, because I mean, this is weird.
Better not be.
You think something could be messing with us?
Listen, this place is completely deserted. If there was anyone here, they're doing a damn good job of hiding because we've been in every room. There's no one here.
Maybe we should go find out.
Well, let's go look. Look around. Don't get scared.
I don't think we should mess with things too much here.
I don't worry about it. Dead people don't take showers, usually. Look.
Whoa.
Wow, look at this. So what the hell, guys? What are we dealing with here?
I don't know. I wish I knew. This is freaking me out, seriously.
I figure we should just take some time and, like, collect our thoughts. There's no reason to be freaked out over just a piece of paper. We don't know how it got there. We don't know how long it's been there. I mean, I feel like we should just take this time and take some more pictures, scope it out a little bit.
Like, we don't have enough pictures already?
I mean, we can get some more. You're always gonna scare about stuff. And
I mean, you don't think we should just come back another time? Like, another day?
I got stuff. You know, we're already here, so, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right. I mean, listen, one random bit of oddness doesn't mean we have to shut this whole thing down. It's okay. I don't think you should worry about it.
Look, all I'm trying to say is I got a weird feeling about it.
It's fine. Watch. Okay. Like, I'll show you. Yeah. Come on.
What are you gonna show me?
I told you it wasn't my note.
What is this? What's going on?
I really don't even know.
Did anyone hear anything like a printer sound, footsteps? What is this? What are we dealing with then?
Honestly, do we even want to know?
I mean, relax. It is a little strange, but I don't think we're in any real danger here.
I mean, something's obviously going on.
I mean, it sounds like you want to leave. Are you trying to leave as well?
You know, honestly, I don't even know what I want right now. This is, it's pretty confusing, actually.
Well, what if we're supposed to be helping somehow?
Helping who or what? That's all I want to know.
I mean, I don't know.
It's a prayer.
It just seems like maybe getting some kind of gain out of this is exploitation.
Exploitation? Really?
I mean, maybe that's not the word I'm looking for,
well,
but...
What do you know, anyways?
Hey, you guys, come on, relax. We need to keep a clear head to figure out what's what here, okay?
So are we staying or are we going?
I mean, I'm willing to stay, but I do not want to be alone, inside, outside. I do not have a good feeling about this.
I understand. This is crazy, no doubt. There's a printer with the paper that says help me on it, okay? And it's not plugged in.
I know this is a little crazy, but I think if we all just maybe went through the house one more time, scoped it out, it was a little more thorough, we can leave here with some good stuff.
You know, I agree. I agree with you, Tony. How's about you two look around a little more and I'll just stay up here and take some pictures?
Wait, you're suggesting we split up?
Yeah, Shane, that doesn't sound like such a good idea.
It's not even like we're splitting up. You guys are gonna go downstairs, look around. This place isn't that big, it's not a mansion. I'll be able to hear you. You'll be able to hear me if I holler.
That sounds like famous last words, Shane. Why don't we just stick together?
Trust me. Trust me. I'm gonna keep my eyes open, okay? I'm gonna hold on to these two.
Whoa.
I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for it.
Do you really think so? What makes you think that? I mean, I would even go as far as say that what we seen was supernatural.
Yeah, it's slightly weird, but nothing too out of ordinary.
So you're the expert on weird?
No, not really, but I'm just trying to keep my head on straight for both of our sakes.
Do you think Shane's okay?
That's a good question. Why don't you go find out?
By myself.
Yeah, why?
Have you not been listening to me this entire time? I want out, like yesterday. I don't want to be here at all.
I thought you said that you wanted to stay. That's why we're still here. We're still stuck.
Changed my mind.
All right, well, I'm going to go find Shane. We'll get out of here, but next time I'm bringing someone different with me.
I don't care what you do next time. I'm trying to put an end to this time. Tony? Shane?